My book is called Booked by Kwame Alexander, and it's about a young boy named Nick Hall who loves soccer, and he falls in love with a girl at school named April, but him and his parents find every way they can to get in the way of him living his dream and playing professional soccer and his relationship with April. During one of his soccer games, he gets tackled but finds out something much worse, find out if he can go to Dallas to play in this tournament.